victims have extensive criminal records. That could be a relief for the good citizen and an alert to the outlaw. But the question remains, whose law is the ruthless vigilante applying?